We reach our final episode for this week. Welcome to episode 10 of Fun Facts About Religions. Did you know that Islam has two main denominations? The two denominations of Islam are Sunni Islam and Shia Islam. Sunni Islam follows the tradition that Muhammad did not name a successor. Instead, the Muslim community elected Abu Bakr as the first caliph. In contrast, Shia Islam follows the tradition that Muhammad designated successor. This was his cousin and son-in-law, Ali ibn Abi Talib. The disagreements between the two denominations have lasted to the present day.